In this case, the cell uses transport proteins, which need a boost from an energy molecule. This actually changes the shape of the proteins, causing them to pump different molecules and ions across the membrane, now from the side with fewer solutes to the side with more.